Maybe you cutting watermelons should go on YouTube. I'm just checking. And could I have some watermelons? Thanks.